Hey guys, my name's Christy. I just came to make a video because I'm pretty mad, so hold on tight, okay? First of all, I just want to say that I have COVID, so I look like shit. I mean, I've got like a Thanksgiving shirt and some Christmas pants, whatever, it's just whatever. I came on here. I don't even have any content on this channel. It was an emergency, okay? Like, I am so sick of y'all bitches talking about Molly Go Lightly, Marissa. Marissa is my girl. She don't know it, but we could be great friends. I feel like we could be best friends if we lived near each other. I don't know. She's a great person. I've been watching her for, you know, I don't know, a long time. I don't say a whole bunch. But anyway, I'm just really tired of all the crap. So I'm just gonna tell y'all about yourself, all right? First of all, I live in the South, so I'm just gonna say this to that Susan lady. Bless your heart, but you are lying through your teeth, okay? That was not your wicked stepsister. That was you over there talking shit about Marissa and got caught and tried to talk. I've got a wicked sister and she sounds just like me, but that don't sound nothing like me. But, I mean, here's a picture and she got blonde hair and I got black hair. We don't look like we even have the same mama, but we are twins and she sounds just like me. It's uncanny. Bitch, you lying. I'm just saying, you are lying. Also, all you little Clipper channels and the Glare and Burger King and all the rest of them, y'all are just hating on Molly because y'all ain't Molly, okay? Like, she's got 50-something thousand subscribers. She's got Patreons. She's got all this shit that you want, and that's why you're big mad at her. Also, you're kind of defeating the purpose when you're bitching about how much money she makes whenever you are clipping her shit or streaming her lives and making money off of her. That's like contradicting yourselves there, pimp. Anyway, I'm sick of it. Like, I am so sick of it. Like, this is leading to her having medical issues. Like, this shit, the way y'all bash people and dig into them, you don't just bash them and then just go on and find somebody else to fuck with. Like, y'all keep on and on and on and on and on until somebody's gonna get hurt. Or hurt themselves, or you don't know the mental stability of anybody. Not talking about Marissa, I'm saying everybody that treats people this way on YouTube. Y'all can come at me all day long, I don't give a shit. But it's ridiculous how you're acting, for real. Let's see what else I can talk about y'all. Tell y'all about y'all self, because I looked at my watch, I got time today. I just wish I would leave Molly alone, like, for real. Y'all might not like what they did when they went to Tennessee, but they're the only ones that got their asses up and went to Tennessee, okay? Whether you like the content or what happened out there, you still can't argue the fact that Marissa loves that child, and she truly, truly, truly wants to find her, okay? We all do. The whole world wants to find Summer. I am so upset about Summer. I just think that a lot of people know more than they're saying. And I just pray that God lets all, you know, everything done in the dark will come to light. That's not the point of this video. The point of the video is to say, listen, lay off my friend Marissa. Even though she don't know I'm her friend. Listen, y'all. She's a great person. I usually can tell that a lot about people. And I'll tell you, I have the same kind of heart that Marissa has. Like, I always want to see the good in people, no matter what. Somebody can tell me that they're you really shouldn't be friends with this person, like they're XYZ. And I'm like, no, I mean, I think, but they could be good. Like, you know, they're okay. They've, you know, and then we're the ones that get fucked over in the end because we didn't listen, because we always want to see the good in people. That is what Marissa does, and that is what I do. And, you know, it is what it is. Also, if she wanted to buy her mother's roof, I don't care if it's $10,000, $3,000, $23,000. If I got some money and my mama needs a roof, she's going to have a roof. It is not your business where that money came from. It is not your business what she does for her family members. YouTube, y'all think that y'all got some business up in everybody's life and financials, and you don't. Okay? She works hard for the money she makes off of YouTube. She works hard for what she does. And she's good at what she does. And she obviously is good at what she does. Or she wouldn't have 53,000 subscribers. I'm not sure, because I'm just going to be a Patreon this week. So I'll let you know. But she's a good person. Y'all need to back off of her. She has got a sweet husband and a sweet child, and Princess is awesome, and we need to be praying for him. I'm praying for him, and I hope he gets well quickly. And I just wish the world would take all the hate and rage and anger and vindictiveness and just the bullshit. And just, can you imagine if we took all that energy to be such pieces of shit to other people and use that same energy to be kind and caring and compassionate and loving, how much further we could get in life? Like, I just feel like all that bashing and bullcrap is unnecessary. So, quit talking about my girl Marissa. Leave her alone. She does not deserve it, okay? And if you so-called people that act like you're her friends one minute, the next minute you're dragging her down a dirt road in the other chat room, you're not a friend. You're a piece of shit. And, like I said, everything in the dark will come to light. Oh, I know. Also, you know, coming from somebody that used to weigh 118 pounds, like, all my life, I'm 30. What am I? I don't know, I was born in 83. I think I'm fixing to be 38, maybe. No, maybe I'm 39. Going to be in March. I don't even know. I quit counting a long time ago. I quit at like 25. But anyway, I have a lot of hormonal issues, and I had to have an emergency hysterectomy, and they had to take my ovaries. It was a big thing. Hormones that I took caused a bunch of problems. I've tried all of them. None of them I can take. So, I'm just out here getting blowing up like, you know, Pillsbury Doughboy. But I can't help it. And you let somebody call me fat bitch, I will. Oh, I will not take kindly to that. Because I cannot help it. It honestly is a hormonal issue. The hormonal thing, it like gets in your belly. And it doesn't go anywhere. Like, I'm not huge. But I'm just saying. Hormones cause a lot of problems. And they make us gain weight. And we can't help it. I believe Molly has some hormonal issues. Just, and she said that too. Mentioned that too. She can't help her weight gain. But who are you to talk about her weight? And you're out here looking like Boo Boo the freaking fool. No, you have no right to talk about a woman's weight, ever. There's, you know, there's just lines you don't cross. You don't do that. That's very hurtful. But at the end of the day, Marissa is very strong. She's very tough, and she can take your shit. She doesn't mind taking it. I just cannot stand it. Piss me off. And I just thought you needed to know a little something about yourself. So, have a great day. Molly, you're beautiful. Leave all these little yeah's alone. Don't worry about them. You're gorgeous just the way you are. You have a heart. You love these children that you're out here trying to help find, and I appreciate you and I thank you. And one of these days, we're gonna be besties. Have a good day. Y'all leave her alone, I mean it. I ain't playing.